I'm at a little beachside suburb in Santa Cruz called Capitola. This is the little tourist beach section, and it's really iconic and quaint, to be honest. So that's a little riverway, a little tributary that comes in. That's the bridge to go over. And these are all the little cafes and restaurants that sit right on the beachfront. So that's where I had breakfast, just there. Beautiful coffee, done well. And this is the beachfront. Absolutely beautiful, just beautiful. There's a couple of seals just out there doing their thing. Capitola Beach, the tourist spot. But have a look at those little overnight stays. It's just like something out of France or Italy or the coast of Sicily. It's just gorgeous. And all the cafes and restaurants on the water, just beautiful. So I've just come over from Capitola Beach and Pleasure Beach, which is also known as Pleasure Place, to the main part of Santa Cruz, and have a look at this. Once again, how beautiful is this? The California coastline so reminds me of the Australian East Coast line. All the little beach towns, Kings Cliff, Pottsville, Cabarita, Coolangatta. But how cool is this? Just beautiful. There's some lifeguards over there, or lifesavers, either one, same thing. That was just for you, Al. As you can see, one of three major marinas here at Santa Cruz. Never know, might get to go sailing in Santa Cruz, sailing in Seattle, sailing San Francisco. Why not Santa Cruz? Some very nice boats in there too, as you can imagine. People's homes on the waterfront. So yeah, beautiful. So I'm at the lighthouse in Santa Cruz. That's the Walton Lighthouse, one of three on the peninsula here. But it's a beautiful little view looking back at the coastal beachfront, as you can see. All the lovely homes and cafes, restaurants, the marina in the water. There's a couple seals just playing, mucking about, giving themselves a scratch. And that's starting to get towards the central area of Santa Cruz. And just over there in the distance is the Santa Cruz amusement theme park and the massive broadwalk, which we'll be going on, which apparently is the longest broadwalk / jetty on the west coast of America. So here's the famous Santa Cruz beachfront tourist strip, where the amusement theme park is, a bit like Coney Island, a bit like the theme park in Sydney, Luna Park, very much like Luna Park, just a bit bigger. Santa Cruz theme park, right on the beachfront. So I'm currently on the famous Santa Cruz boardwalk jetty, which apparently is the longest boardwalk jetty on the west coast of America. I don't know if west coast America or west coast of California, one of those two. And I'll take you for a little tour to see how they do a boardwalk in America. So good. So as you can see, there's enough room for semi-trailer trucks to come side by side, all that sort of stuff. And but the thing is, they got all these lovely little cafes, restaurants, souvenir shops, clothes shops, boutique shops, all these lovely little shops on the boardwalk for tourists and visitors and locals all to come, have lunch, breakfast, coffee. Have a look at that. So cool. And each of them have, on the other side, they got ocean verandas where you can sit and eat and, or enjoy your coffee with a view going north of all the cliff faces. This one here, Woody's, that's where I stopped. Again, just a lovely spot. Hey. And hey. Everyone waving because they know they're going to be on a GoPro video. But yeah, how cool is this? The Santa Cruz Boardwalk. If you come to Santa Cruz, make sure you check this out. And down at the end, of course, are all the squalling sea lions. So I've been riding my bike, as you know, all over Santa Cruz, and it's actually been a lovely cruise all day long. But the last part of my cruise today is the classic West Cliff Drive, Sea Cliff Drive and White Cliff Drive. And these places, which is mostly White Cliff Drive, is just the northern beach end of Santa Cruz, and as you can see, it just looks south towards the boardwalk and the jetty, and it's just a lovely little pedestrian, tourist, cycling, running, walking, exercising activity place. Have a look at this. Someone's put a pumpkin on the surf statue. Look at that, a pumpkin on the surf statue's head. Why not? So, just gorgeous. Mind you, today's been pretty cold compared to the time of year that it is, that gale force northerly just must have swept in the cold, because it is so much colder. But look at this. How lovely is this? How lovely is this? And there you go. That's the main beach of Santa Cruz. Some estate homes right on the waterfront. And this is what it's like.